See, look at that.
Ouch. Chaz and AJ. Ouch. Ouch. Shock collar trivia.
North Haven First Selectman Mike Frieda is here, and what a great guy he is. Good friend of the show, and he knows a lot about baseball. How did that happen?
When I was 7 years old, I started collecting baseball cards. I used to study the backs of those cards.
Had statistics. Everything on there. Yeah.
Everything. And then it came to a head in 1986 when the New Haven Register sponsored a baseball trivia contest, and I was the state champion back in 86.
Oh, whoa. Boy, state champion. This is not going to work today.
It's quite an accomplishment.
This is not going to work.
Well, no. See, AJ's wearing the collar.
Right.
I have the remote.
Yeah.
Mike Frieda, First Selectman North Haven, will answer the questions.
Right.
And if he gets one wrong, you get zapped.
Oh, this is good then.
So you're probably not going to get zapped today, AJ.
Awesome. All right, cool.
Today's your day.
This is great.
Hart and Nance on you.
Yeah, there's two acceptable answers to this. How many stitches on a baseball?
Five.
Say what?
Five.
Five stitches?
No, there's...
Five?
Oh,
no, there's 108 double stitches, which could be 15. Zap them.
Zap them.
How did that happen?
Wait,
how
did you get,
I don't know how he did that either.
How do you get five? Even I know it's more than five.
What did you think the question was?
Seams.
Seams.
Oh, seams. No, stitches. Okay. Stitches is what he meant. Stitches. Not seams, but stitches.
Wow.
Stitches, not seams.
Don and Southbury.
Yeah, who's the only baseball player to ever win a Little League World Series, a College World Series, and a Big League World Series?
Jeff Burrows.
No, it's Jason Baratek.
Jason Baratek, not Jeff. Are you sure? Double check. I want to see proof.
No, sorry, AJ. Do you want me to wear
stuck.
That collar?
Let go.
Would you like me to wear the collar? I'll wear it.
No. You have to go back into office and make decisions.
Dominic, Long Island.
Hey, good morning.
Hey,
good morning.
Who threw a no-hitter on Steinbrenner's 53rd birthday? He was a Yankee. It was 4th of July.
Dave Rigetti against the Red Sox.
You're awesome.
That is amazing. That is amazing. Just mentioning Dave Rigetti.
You're kidding.
Wow. What are you doing?
My hand hit that by accident.
Don't do that no more. Come on, man.